Dolphins, Bills, coming up on EA Sports, Week 2, Football on Tap, as we get set for today's game.
Before kickoff, one last thought, both teams coming in off a double. Both teams confident, they think they have all the answers. And when a team thinks it has all the answers, look out, usually means an exciting game is about ready to unfold.
Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. It's first down as they head to the line. Moreno's hand at the football. Right side, gains five. Here's a look at the Dolphins' offense. A coach's dream a week ago as this team never turned over the football once. That's second down coming up. Moreno's lined up as the single back. They'll go ground outside to the left. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down. And that's the type of run I think this offense would take all game long, Phil.
Oh, would they ever? They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also a solid job by the running back picking up some good yards.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Ryan Tannehill will be under center. Staying with the running game on first down. Between plays, let's take a look at how the Bills defense. Last week was a special one for this defense as they were all over the quarterback time and time again. That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Moreno lined up in the backfield. Takes it from the gun. That's dropped by Clay, who couldn't bring it in.
Well, he dropped the football, and there's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in.
Third and 9 coming up after that last pass play failed to connect. Split backfield here. Tannehill from the gun. Williams with the good cover that time to knock it away. Just when you thought the offense was going to march down and score, look who awakens. The defense makes the play.
Yeah, nice job by the defense that time. They got the speed on the on their side. They use it, and they stop the offense that time on the third down. Turner, when he goes to the sideline, I promise you that special teams coach is going to rip him a new one. Hold on to the football, lucky to get it back after that fumble.
First down here. Offense lines up here. Spiller's going to take the handoff from the eye. On to the left. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. Here's the Bills offense. Last week, they never turned the football over once. Second down here after that run play. Nickel formation for the defense here. Handoff by Manuel. And Delma's going to make the tackle, imposing their will early on the defense with a solid effort on the ground.
Yeah, we talk so much, don't we, about the passing game in the NFL, but it's still about who can out-hit the other one. And right now, the offense, they are winning that battle. Nice run.
Heading to the line for a third down play, and this was something they specialized in last week, converting in these situations. The Bills take it from the 28. Jackson's got it on the handoff. Delmas is all over the ball carrier.
Stiff arm out there. Come on.
Frustrated by that play. I think he calls the right play, but what happens? The run loses yards. That's just a bad job by the offensive line.
And a flag comes out. Well, contact around the knees, and they flagged them for the clipping call.
It did. It was a good call. Listen, you got to hold your breath when you see plays like that. You just hope somebody doesn't get hurt.
They face first down. Gives it up. Taken down at the 27.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
Second and three after that last carry. Moreno lined up in the backfield. Williams, the one who made the big stop. That last run, it sets up third and six. Moreno's going to secure the handle, and he's tackled at the 30-yard line. Brandon Fields called on now to punt it.
Goodwin's got a chance this time. He's tackled right at the 31. They come to the line, and it's first down. The Dolphins' defense now is going to go nickel. Finds his mark. It's wide open on his way.
Going to take it home for the touchdown.
We're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
The Bills getting set now for the extra point. Inside of the uprights. Dan Carpenter readying his team for the kickoff.
It'll be a touchback. First down here. Offense lines up here. From the gun, Tannehill. And Wallace got it. And a first.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality receiver. You kind of mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
The Dolphins are coming off a one-sided win a week ago, but they trail in a nail-biter here, Phil.
Yeah, last week's game, that doesn't happen too often in the NFL to just blow a team out. So this is what this league is all about, close games and playing tough in these kind of moments.
The Dolphins are at the line of scrimmage and loading up that line with an extra tight end. Tannehill still got it on the play action. They'll mark him at the 41.
Well, they say arm strength is overrated in the NFL. I don't know who those people are. They don't know what they're talking about. It's a big part of playing quarterback. Look at that. He fires it in there in between the defenders for the completion.
And here we have second down.
Moreno's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. And this run is shut down by Spikes behind the line.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play.
Moreno's taking the handoff. That's a gain of only a yard.
Very few teams in the league can do this and run the football for first downs. Anytime it's in a situation, third and two, third and three, they don't even think about run because they're not tough enough to get it done. They have to throw it. Nice job by this offense.
First down here after the run. Ryan Tannehill will be under center. Tannehill connects with Clay. That'll stop the play right there.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
That
short pass play, picked up six. It's now second down and four.
The Bills lined up in the nickel. Miller's going to take the handoff now. And that's a big-time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the first down marker. Looking at third down. Ryan Tannehill will be under center. McKelvin with the good coverage that time to knock it away.
Here you are, fourth down, short yardage to go near midfield. You're losing. It's the end of the first half. If you go for it, miss right here, you could put yourself in a big hole going into halftime. So the answer is don't do it. Don't put yourself in a big hole. Punt the football, but you never know. A lot of things go through the mind of coaches in situations like this.
Signals and makes the fair catch. First down, offense readying for the snap. Here's the handoff, and straight ahead, Spiller, and that'll be a gain of about two. And here's the Dolphins defense. Last week, this group came up with 3 forced turnovers. Second down now. Gets the handle here. Brought down by Vernon.
Spiller's a guy, anytime he gets a chance to get in the secondary and make a big play, he thinks he's going to take it for a touchdown. Not this time. It's a big run, but still well done.
Not a whole lot of scoring here as we welcome you back to the action. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Second quarter is underway with this snap. Watch taken down.
Jim, here we are early in the year, and these rookies, man, they're young, they're fast, they're fresh, they're excited. Nice job that time by the wide receiver catching the football deep down the field.
Bills now inside the 20. A week ago, they converted time and time again inside the red zone. Here's the first snap after the big play. The call on the services of C.J. Spiller. Touchdown, Bills.
Well, you got a lead. You drive down the field. You score a touchdown. Now we're going to find out if the other team can stay patient or will they panic.
The Bills getting set now for the extra point.
The point after try is in the books. Bills ready to boot this one down the field. Big will run this one out. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Dolphins get ready to start their drive. On this pass and down, the defense comes out in the nickel. First down at the 23. Moreno's hand at the football. That's a gain of 8.
Boy, there's nothing like a draw play. It just catches the defense by surprise, and running backs, they love it because they know they have a chance to get some easy yards.
They'll try over again on second down. Tannehill's going to take the snap from the shotgun. And he takes off while under pressure. Tannehill's pass will be incomplete this time.
Tannehill's able to get outside the pocket that time. And it's a good job getting outside the pocket, but there's nowhere to throw it. The pass is incomplete.
It's third down coming up. Offense lines up here. Tannehill's got it in the gun. Throws the pass. The Dolphins now move the chains. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. The defense comes out in the nickel. Ryan Tannehill will take it from the gun. Has his man.
You gotta be kidding me. Conservative tackle? Come on.
The Dolphins did a good job there on first down. That pass picks up some good solid yards. Now second and short. Much easier to call those kind of plays.
To the pass play, gain 7. Second and 3 on the way. Moreno's got on the handle, and Williams is there to make the tackle.
Nice job that time. The run play gets the first down. You move those chains. Hey, it's kind of fun to watch a team tough enough and patient enough to run the football to get these first downs instead of throwing it all the time.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Ryan Tannehill will be under center. Quick drop back. Tannehill connects with Clay. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Offense lines up here. Dropping back 3. And this pass goes incomplete as he was looking short that time.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Third down now.
It's an empty backfield for Tannehill this time. From the shotgun. The ball is out. Recovery by the offense. Tackles made.
Nice job by the offense at time, even though they fumbled the football, quick enough and smart enough to get on it right away.
Fields will be called on now to punt the football. Bills come onto the field for their next series. Spillers lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Now first and 10. C.J. Spiller. Stan picks up about three.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
This will be second down. Manuel's lined up. Two tight ends set. Midway second quarter. And he gained maybe three. Following the run. Nickel formation here for the defense. They need to get the playoff. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
Well, you played this cover four. In other words, you got four defenders playing deep, equally spread across the field. Well, who's going to cover the end cuts and underneath? Nobody. That's why the quarterback got an easy completion that time on the end round.
First down here after the completion. C.J. Spiller, he'll go left. And they are in on Spiller.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Coming up, second down. It here. And he's thrown to the ground.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
It'll be third down. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. They better hurry to get the snap. Manuel from the gun. Oh, almost picked off that time.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Going to be a penalty here. In the end,
for what?
Up only a yard.
Oh, my fucking God. He didn't even call for a fair catch, so it's not fucking interference. And I was behind him, but whatever.
the Dolphins getting ready now to start their drive. Moreno's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Williams there that time for the tackle. That leads us to second down. Moreno on the screen breaks away.
Oh my fucking God.
Hartline's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Tannehill from the gun. Pulls it in. That's a gain of 7.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
It's now second down. Tannehill is going to take it from the gun. He was looking short, but the pass ball's incomplete. So after that last incompletion, it is 3rd and 3. Moreno's going to secure the handoff, and he's tackled.
Fucking shit, it's on.
He picked up the first down.
The Dolphins would love to run the football in all situations like this. When you only need a little bit of
damage
to get a first down, they show their power there. And I'll tell you what, this gives the coach a lot of confidence.
First down here after the run. Ryan Tannehill backing off the line, dropping back shotgun. Screen pass to Wallace. Shakes off the hit.
Can we fucking tackle, please?
That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than 7, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
Complete, but did not get them the first, so it's second down now. Ryan Tannehill will be under center. Play action. Looking to the right side and throwing. Looks, but can't connect on the short throw. The incompletion. 3rd and 4 coming up. From the gun, Tannehill. Did not get both feet down. Hold on a minute. They're going to stop play and take another look at that last one.
There's no question he caught the ball, but there is a question whether or not he got both feet in bounds.
Well, first off, you want to make sure it's a clean catch on the sidelines. Does he have possession of the football? And then once you declare he has possession of the football, let's look down at both feet, see if they're in bounds, and don't forget, you must maintain possession of the football as you go to the ground. That was a good hold, good kick, 3 points. Good job by the offense.
And a touchback here. We'll bring the ball out to the 20. Getting set now for their next series. Nickel formation for the defense here. First down at the 20. He's got the catch. Rams met at the 30. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Getting set as fast as they can. Still got it after the play action. And he's forced to the ground.
Well, the right side, Jim, the right tackle, and the right guard. They look confused. They don't know what to do, so they just get run over, and the quarterback falls down.
The defense got to the quarterback, and the offense is backed up here on second down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. To the right.
Come on.
Defense, play the situation. It's third long. Don't let a receiver get behind you and make a catch to pick up the first down. Keep it in front of you and then let them catch it and come up and make the tackle.
God damn it.
The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion. Back in shotgun formation. Intercepted!
Ellerbeam's able to show off those great hands and picking off that pass from the linebacker position. What a job and what a pair of hands.
Dumb. Dumb, Justin. Dumb, you know better.
First down coming up. Moreno's taking the handoff. Moreno tackled down.
Anytime you get in the red zone,
sure like that play a lot.
In there and get 7 points.
Fucking Christ, we've run it like fucking six times already.
More than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. No one was open.
That's what you expect in the NFL nowadays from the players, especially these receivers. They're so aggressive, so athletic. They go all out for every catch. That time, he just lets it all go. Not able to make the catch, but I'll give him an A for effort.
This is third down. Offense lines up here. Ryan Tannehill will take it from the gun.
Roby with the good coverage that time to knock it away.
That is so tough to do when you think about it. We got world-class sprinters running down the field, and you're able to stay close to them and reach out with one hand and knock it down. Great play.
Well, that time the offense had great field position. They don't take advantage of it, but at least they get 3 points. Good job by the kicker coming in and getting some points on the board.
Fuck.
The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. They'll take it at the 20. The Bills are ready to take over now as their offense heads onto the field. C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. The give. And they are in on Spiller.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets them a few yards.
And that will close out the first half from Western New York. And we'll take a short break for halftime before returning for the third quarter. Okay, Larry, looking sharp back in that studio. Thank you for that. And now we're ready to get the third quarter underway as these teams take the field. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. First down on the way. Spiller takes his spot in the backfield.
The fuck kind of shit is that?
And here we go, the first snap of the second half. And Delmas there to take him down.
And you're an offensive lineman, and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Second down here. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Play clock's running down. Manuel's got it after the play fake. Intercepted.
In on the fucking stop. Christ, EJ.
Awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Trying to give this game away.
Come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Moreno's going to take the handoff now. Picks up 8 here.
Fuck it.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
Down coming up. The Bills come out in the nickel. Moreno's handed the football. The tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
The Dolphins, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation
like this.
Jesus
fucking Christ.
It's in the second half. You got you're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Once again, the run for a gain.
Fucking God, get off the goddamn.
It's about heart. That's what this guy is about. And he showed that heart with his toughness running the football in the red zone that time.
Second down coming up. Offense lines up here. The Dolphins will use a timeout here early in the second half. Second down. Tannehill set. Empty backfield. From the shotgun.
No, of course. Drop the fucking pick. Jesus fucking Christ.
Where it should have been intercepted, and the guy dropped it, you just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
God fucking damn it, Aaron.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Tannehill's going to take the snap from the shotgun. It's Clay. That's a gain of six.
Hard to throw the football down the field once you get into the red zone. That time the quarterback, well, he knows that. And he looks down
Shouldn't
there.
Know.
Nobody open deep. Throws it short.
That was too simple.
And they get a nice solid pickup on that play call.
First down here after the completion. Miller's got on the handoff.
Not a good play call by the offensive coordinator. You're in the red zone. Try to catch the defense off guard. I would have gone with the pass. Instead, they go with the run, and it gets very little gain.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Offense lines up here. Second and goal from the four. Good work by the defense. This will be a loss of three.
Jim, I love these situations. Third and goal. What are they going to call? They're going to run the football. They're going to go with the pass. And if it is a pass, I will look for something quick.
From the seven. Unable to beat the down clock, and that'll cost him 5 yards, a delay of game.
I'm supposed to be watching the fucking stream anyway.
Long odds facing the offense after that penalty on third down and 12. Hart lines a receiver in the slot from the gun. Touchdown, and this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
It is so disappointing when you're down near the goal line and you don't score. Well, the offense doesn't have to know that disappointment this time. Good job, good play call, and a beautiful throw by the quarterback for the touchdown. By the offense, they executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
The Bills are ready to return the kickoff. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. The Bills come onto the field now for this next series. First and 10. Manuel's going to keep it. Gets it out for the completion. He stacked up at that point.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
That was a nice reception, but not enough for the first down. Second down coming up. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Jackson taking it up the middle. Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Third down on the way. Offense lines up here. Takes it out of the eye. And he's going to be tackled. And that's going to bring us to fourth down. They're in punting formation. No return here as he makes the fair catch. The Dolphins ready now to start their next series. Take it here from the 35. They bring in the extra tight end. The Dolphins will take the snap from the 35. They deck them in the backfield.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down coming up. Williams is lined up now as a slot receiver. Tannehill from the gun. A close brush with an interception that time by Gilmore.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes, but they dropped the pass.
On the way, third down. It's a two tight end formation.
Tannehill's got it in the gun.
Almost intercepted.
Tim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Better be careful here. Terrible starting field position here for the offense. Offense lines up here. First down and 10.
They'll call on the services of C.J. Spiller. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Second and short following the run. C.J. Spiller. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
Spiller's able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time finding his way and picking up a first down.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Spiller's lined up in a single back formation. Makes the catch in open space.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Looking to go up top again on first down. Brings it into his body. And they tackle him there at the 34.
When you run that drag route across the field, it is not as easy as it looks. You're running fast. You have to catch the football right in stride, and you cannot see what's in front of you.
That little throw was good for only 3, so it's now 2nd down and 7. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a 3rd time. They'll run it here. Fumble, a recovery by the defense. And he's brought to the ground.
You got to protect the football on the offensive side. When you don't protect it, the way these defensive players can run, you're going to get in trouble, and that time it results in a fumble.
Hey, the offense has a chance to do something with this drive. First down at the 36. Moreno's taking the handoff. He's brought down at the 30-yard line.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Second and four following the run. The Dolphins call a timeout and now have only one remaining for the rest of the game. And here we have second down. The flag is out as the play continues. He's got the touchdown. Roughing the passer call gives the offense 15 yards and a new set of downs.
Yeah, and it was a terrible roughing the passer that time. He absolutely took two steps before he hit the quarterback. You can see when he lets the ball go. When you see him let it go, pull up.
And a touchback. It's first down as they head to the line. C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. They'll go ground. Tackled just 3 yards short of the first. The Bills are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway. Second down and three following that nice run. The final quarter begins with this snap. And there's only 2 yards to be found right there. Now third and short following the run. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. He'll get it again. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing. But you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
First down here after the run. Manuel still has it. Launching it deep. Lines nearly comes away with the pick on that throw.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game. They can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Second down now. Spiller takes his spot in the backfield. Here's the give to Fred Jackson. Tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence, it opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. Out to Williams. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
The Bills look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Down a couple points here in the second half. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. First down at the 47. And he's brought down right at the 42.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Second down and five. Manuel over to Spiller. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
And this fires the football team up. The defense, third and short, they stop the run, keeps the offense short of the first down, and look at the excitement on the defensive side.
The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. The Bills take it from the 38. Jackson's going to take the handoff now.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing. But you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. This has been a long drive so far. Watkins has got the catch and the first.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game. And you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
This will be the 11th play of the drive. Mounting a serious drive. The Bills from the 22. And looking underneath, this will go incomplete.
Boy, it must be hard just to knock the football down. That time he's in good position because you know the defender wanted to go for the interception, but he played it smart and knocked it down instead.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Play after play after play here on this drive. Manuel's going to take it from the gun. Manuel over to Spiller. In the books. Touchdown.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you've got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
And the extra point is good.
The Dolphins are back deep, waiting for the kick return.
No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. The Dolphins offense ready now to see what it can do. From the gun, Tannehill. Down the field. Almost intercepted that time.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Moreno lined up in the backfield. Ryan Tannehill will take it from the gun. Has his target. Spikes is there to make the tackle.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
A reception on second down, but not enough for the first. Third down. Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. Moreno's handed the football. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Good run that time. It results in a first down, and it moves those chains on the sideline. Keep those chains moving. Tire that defense out.
First down here after the run. Moreno's got it on the handle. Can't find space, and this will be a loss of one on the play. Second down following the run. Moreno lined up in the backfield. Tannehill's back in shotgun formation. That's an interception. As good as it gets. Touchdown.
Well, you're behind in the game. You're figuring, how are we going to get this done to get ahead? And look what happens. Your defense gets the turnover, takes it back for a touchdown. My gosh, that will, if that doesn't spur the team on to the victory, I don't know what can.
Makes the PAT. The Dolphins are back deep waiting for the kick.
And no return as this goes for a touchback. First down here. Tannehill from the gun. Complete to Wallace. Wallace tackled down.
Good job by the receiver running into that defense, through the zone, finding the open space, and making a nice catch.
They'll try over again on second down. Time and this one's running out, and the defense knows it needs another stop. Moreno's going to secure the handoff, and he's tackled some 3 yards away from a first down.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
See what they do on this third down situation. This game is not over, but the quarterback knows that time is short, and his team must do something in a hurry. They are close enough to a first to go for it here on fourth down. This game is closing in on a finish, and the defense can make one play and basically end the game. The Dolphins get a first down. We've hit the two-minute warning in the second half. First down. Let's see what they come up with here. The Dolphins have it at the 34. A tackle behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
The Dolphins from the 32. He'll throw it over the middle, underneath, but can't find a mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. Spot here as they trail late. The defense comes out in the dime. Tannehill standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Incomplete. Every play in an NFL game is huge, but when you're talking about fourth down with the game on the line, well, this could decide it all.
So hard to stop an offense four times in a row. This is going to be interesting to see how the defense goes about it.
Crucial play here. Fourth down on the way. They've come out in the dime package. The Dolphins from the 32. Going for the home run. Going for the deep ball down here, and the catch is made in the secondary.
The Dolphins did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind just by a few points in the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and, you know, you get enough of them. What does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
The Dolphins head to the line. They've got one timeout left here in the fourth quarter. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Trying to work that left side.
The defense, they have a lead here in the fourth quarter, so they're willing to give up short pass completions, but good job by the offense.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Two tight ends on the field here. Second and two. And he hauls it in. Game 13.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside the 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
The long drive continues. First and goal from the three. Moreno's taking the handoff. Moreno tackled down. Nothing too exciting here. Just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense.
Huge play coming up. Offense looking for one more play to make. Second and goal from, and he's in for the touchdown.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
The Dolphins have fought back and now can tie it with the extra point. He made it.
These two teams have been battling it out all day long, and now in the waning minutes, the game is tied.
Yeah, it is, and it's, hey, look at all the big plays we've had here so far today, and I think just in the waning, you know what, we'll see one more big play that's going to decide this game.
It's a touchback this time, so Manuel will start this drive from the 20. They face first down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Keeps it here. Got the completion. And he'll step out of bounds.
Manuel's job is to sell that play fake, and boy, did he do it that time. It fooled the defense, and they get the completion.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Wide receivers are bunched up. Manuel from the gun. Ryan nearly comes away with the pick on that throw.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
The Bills coming to the line. Still have all three of their timeouts here in the fourth quarter. Quarters formation here for the defense. Now on the move. Manuel slides and ends the play. The Bills are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. Third down. C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. Going deep. He's in the end zone. Touchdown.
What a wild, wild finish. The Hail Mary comes through for the victory.
Oh, man, and the receivers in this league, they never cease to amaze me. They're so talented. And that time he goes up and makes the catch of the Hail Mary.
Extra point is good. A final play touchdown to win the game. What a finish to remember.
Yeah, how about that? The last play of the game to score a touchdown. That will, hey, 20 years from now, you'll still be thinking about this game.
Memorable game this truly was. For Bill Sims, Danielle Bellini, and Larry Ridley, Jim Nance saying so long for now, and we leave you with the GMC Never Say Never moment of the game.